Hey guys, this is GM Gaming, and today we're going to do a new gaming video. So we're going to play Arkham Origins Batman. So I'm just going to restart it because there's no sound, it just bugged. So I'm just going to get in the app and we're going to buy the Injustice suit Batman. So it costs 950,000 coins, and then I have 950,578, so I can buy it. So you see, I have you see here I have 950,000. So we're going to buy the Injustice suit. Going to purchase it. Going to buy with, wait, why is the video blur? Okay, so it's fine now. So yes, I confirm going to buy. It's added to my collection. It's gonna do screenshot. Oh, right, so I didn't have the time to do this control. So we equipped it. And I'm not gonna do any battles because I don't have enough stamina. But as you see, it has 16,482 health and 10,897 of damage. The one I used just now before buying it was Thrill Killer, and he only had 9,615 of health and 6,054 of damage. So the Injustice suit is the second most powerful suit. The most powerful is this one. I wanted to buy the Dark Knight, but I decided, because I could gain coins quickly, to buy the Injustice suit. So here it is, and I can improve it soon when I get a decal and the bombs. So I'm not gonna do any battles, as I said. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to watch all of the other videos on GM Gaming and subscribe and like. Bye, guys.